Welcome to the Spirit of Independence. Over this series, we're going to look at some of the best creative minds in South Yorkshire involved in the local independent filmmaking scene. We're going to look at their aspirations, the back catalogue of work, and how they finance their films.